see that?
Yes.
Your cheeks goes down.
And it springs back up.
But your temporal region and brow can't.
Yeah, it's tighter, isn't it? Mm-hmm.